This is probably the most beautiful community on this planet, in my opinion, and I've had the opportunity to travel all over the world. Born in Edmonton, grew up in Kamloops, went to Trinity Western University in Langley, where I took aviation technology. When I was there, I got a scholarship from the Air Force and joined the Air Force actually while I was going to school. And left school, went straight into the military, and spent 20 years in the Air Force. Came back here in 2009 and took over running a local tech company in town here, where I was president and CEO. Sold the company in 2012 and went back to one of my passions, flying, for the last 3.5 years. In the morning, I usually come down to the kitchen, grab a cup of coffee, and sort through emails, you know, anything that's social media related that may have come in over the evening. I certainly have been a bit of a news junkie, and that passion has definitely grown as I've gotten older. I get my news from all different sources, and it is an important part of my day. I like to be up to speed on what's going on, not only locally, but provincially and federally. So I think that I'm more involved in news than your average person. After that, I usually put on my runners, my running pants or shorts, and either hit the treadmill or head outside for 30 to 35 minutes worth of a run. Exercise for me personally is very stimulating for my brain. So it just keeps me focused and alert, and it just makes me feel good. I actually ski and I snowboard, so and my son snowboards, so we'll snowboard together. We also enjoy fishing. I've actually, over the past several years, become quite interested and quite enjoy gardening, which sounds strange for a mid-40-year-old man, but I find it therapeutic, and quite enjoyable and relaxing, and I spend quite a bit of time outside my yard. I'm 46, I'll be hitting 50 just around the corner. My son's 15, he's got a long way to go, and to think that I would depart the fix, for lack of a better term, leaving him a massive debt and a broken environment, is something that I'm not willing to do, and I know there's a lot of people out there that feel the same way about that. So we're starting to think about our kids and our grandkids, less about ourselves, but we start to think of others and trying to meld that all together. Right now, I don't think we elect governments in this country, we defeat them, which is unfortunate, and hopefully in my lifetime, or the tail end of it anyways, we'll approach the polls with the feeling that we have when we watch the Canadian Olympic team on television, and we're really proud of what we're trying to achieve. But in the meantime, we all have to get together, make sure the ship's headed in the right direction, and everybody will have a role to play in doing that.